Now.
I did it.
What are they going to do? The severe walls up the street.
You can walk over there and sit down.
I pushed it.
Is it not coming on?
It's not flashing.
Bye, ladies.
Throw your flowers, Julie. Throw your flowers out. There you go. Keep going.
Stand right there. Julie's done that.
Mark, keep up with her.
Keep up with her.
Move your arm. You're gonna hold these.
All right, y'all ready? Right there. Change it or what? Use the train.
Tommy, change it. Mark Johnson. Julie, go.
Go with them. Go with them.
Go. Julie, go with Mark.
Marriage is an honorable phase between a man and a woman and between God. Something that most people nowadays have forgotten. When you stand here today before God, you take vows to love one another through the good times, through the bad times, whatever, till death do you part. So today, as we're gathered here in the name of Jesus Christ, we join this couple together in marriage. Just go to the Lord in prayer. Oh Lord, as we come before you, O God, today, we just appreciate you so much and thank you for your love and grace. Oh God, as we come together to bring this young man and this young lady before you today as they take their marriage vows, Lord, we're asking you to bless this little lady, bless this little gentleman here, oh God, today. Lord, be with them in their walk of life. Help their love to grow for each other day by day. Oh God, help them in the good times and the bad times, oh Lord. Just be with them, bless them and their children's children. And oh God, as we come before you today, we bring this marriage before you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Chris, do you take Debbie? I'm just going to call her Debbie. You take Debbie to be your lawful wedded wife through sickness and health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, till death do you part? Debbie, do you take Chris to be your lawful wedded husband through sickness and health, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, till death do you part? All right. Who has the ring?
That's her.
That's her.
And Chris, if you'll place that on her left hand on the finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed.
I pledge my love.
To you.
Forevermore.
I promise.
To love thee.
Through sickness and health.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For death does us part.
Amen. Now the ring on his finger. Repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
I promise my love.
To thee forever. Through sickness and health.
For better or worse.
For richer or for poor. Till death does us part. Amen. Now if you place your hands right here together. Father, as we come, oh God, before you today. Lord, this sweet couple stood before you and took their vows. We're asking you, oh God, today, bless this couple. Be with them. Oh Lord, lead them and guide them and bless their home, bless their children's children. Lord, they've done the right thing today. Marriage is honorable and pleasing unto your eye. We ask you, oh God, today, just to bless them and be with them and help them in Jesus' name. By the power vested in me by the state of Tennessee and by God, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. You may kiss the bride.
Hey, Mr. Cool.
We got 2-year-olds.
Awkward,
Johnson said.
We're Barney, love you, buddy.
Yeah, love you,
I'll see you later.
Made you flinch.
Take it, baby.
Thank you, man.
See you, man.
Thank you
so much.
Maybe I'll see you when you go back.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. When you go back.
On Tuesday.